High wind watch in effect from late tonight through Sunday afternoon. What? South winds 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts up to 70 miles per hour possible. Where? In Washington, northwest Blue Mountains. In Oregon, northern Blue Mountains of Oregon and southern Blue Mountains of Oregon. When? From late tonight through Sunday afternoon. Impacts. Damaging winds could blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are possible. Travel could be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates on this situation. Fasten loose objects or shelter objects in a safe location prior to the onset of winds. High wind watch remains in effect from late tonight through Sunday afternoon. What? Southeast winds 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts up to 70 miles per hour possible. Winds will be strongest along and east of Highway 11 in Oregon and Highway 12 in Washington and close to the base of the Blue Mountains, including I-84 near Wilberforce. Where? In Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains of Washington. In Oregon, foothills of the northern Blue Mountains of Oregon and foothills of the southern Blue Mountains of Oregon. When? From late tonight through Sunday afternoon. Impacts. Damaging winds could blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are possible. Travel could be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates on this situation. Fasten loose objects or shelter objects in a safe location prior to the onset of winds.